Have you ever wanted to build a tree fort? I know I have. Mais j'en ai aucun arbre dans mon arrière-cour. So, it got me thinking. What could I do instead? Peux-tu le deviner? Well, today, we're going to be making cardboard stackers. Avec un peu de carton, on peut créer des sculptures fantastiques. So, activate your creative mind, réchauffe tes mains, and if you need to, grab a grown-up for help. So here's what we're going to need today. We're going to need a pair of scissors and some cardboard. Now, this could be cardboard that you've gotten from a package like I have here. It could be cardboard from a cereal box or even from the top of a pizza box. If it's cardboard, it's clean, and you have permission, you're good to go. Now, those are the only items we need, but if you want to get fancy, you can also use a ruler, some paint and paintbrushes, some markers, or some crayons. And with that, you'll be ready to go. So we'll put this to the side, because right now we're really going to focus on our cardboard. So, I have drawn some lines across this cardboard just to give me an idea of where to cut. You don't have to though. You can cut some circles, some rectangles, some triangles, whatever you would like. One, I feel like maybe cutting out a bit of an odd shape. There we go. So now we're just going to cut some notches. Don't have to be very large. They're just going to help hold our pieces together. And you'll wind up with a little tag here that you can just pull off. And those can be recycled. So just make sure that you're keeping your fingers well clear of the scissors. And there we are. So here they are. I have different shapes, different colors, and what we're going to do is just stack them together. Like so. So you can try and go as high as you like, you can try and go as as wide as you like. You can stack different angles. Just have some fun. And there you have it. Thanks for being in this project with me today. J'espère que tu t'es amusé. C'est déjà l'heure de se dire au revoir. If you like this video, be sure to click on the like button below. Si t'as aimé cette vidéo, fais sorte de cliquer sur le bouton j'aime ci-dessous. And you can subscribe to this channel for more videos like this and for updates. Entre-temps, tu peux visionner les vidéos de nos autres séries. Si tu es à la recherche des idées, des activités et des livres, tu peux les trouver sur notre site web biblioottawalibrary.ca. Be sure to check out our website with the link below or in the comments. So until next time, we'll see you later. À la prochaine et à bientôt. Au revoir.